shot and a save made, and Anders Nielsen has finally faced a shot. Flyers with the final of 16 minutes, 44 seconds without facing, getting a shot. Now they got Haynesy looking to drop the gloves, and Lotnew threw a check. And this is a boiling pot right now. And now Peugeot will drop the gloves with Farabee. So Joel Farabee will get his first NHL fight. And we'll see if either of the two combatants can get their arms free. Now they are all tied up. Uppercut try by Peugeot. Then a cross. Kirby still in the hang-on mode here. They're trying to get his right hand free, and as he does that, the linesman jump in. The fans, they don't like the linesman getting in the way. Flyers had three fights coming into this game, now two.
And a lot of contact. Big hit by Lawton on Peugeot. And then Farabee and Peugeot come together while everybody else was in a scrum near the penalty box entrance. And Farabee and Peugeot come together. This game has a very high temperature right now, and it started right there with the late hit from Borowiecki. Konechny has not returned to the game. Voracek fought Paul right after that, and these two teams have a history together.
They do. You have to go back a decade and a half. I think most Flyer fans remember this one. March the 5th, 2004, Donald Brashear, Rob Ray kind of started. And everybody got involved. I mean everybody. Patrick Sharp was fighting. The goalies were fighting. Robert Esch hammering away there. And it was one of those games where everybody got involved. Both teams over 200 minutes in penalties. NHL record 419. The games end, there were like two players on each bench.
Doing a lot of math there. Lots of helmets, lots of gloves, lots of sticks on the ice. And this one's starting to feel a little bit like that.